What's up guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how you can delete your Medium account step by step, very easy. Let's do it now. Go to your profile picture, click on it. Once you click on it, click on the name. This will take you to your profiles. Once the page open up, go straight to the right side of the screen and click on edit. Once the page open up, on the left side we can see our settings. We are going down, so scroll all the way down. Once you get down, you see delete account. So we want to permanently delete this account, so we're going to come down on the link. You see that it comes red, click on that. So it says here, confirm account deletion. We are sorry to see you go. Once your account is deleted, all of your content will be permanently gone, including your profile, stories, publications, notes, and response. Deleting your Medium account will not delete any strip account you have connected to your Medium account. If you are not sure about that, we suggest you deactivate or contact your friend at medium.com instead. So this is the final step we need to take to delete a Medium account. So what we need to do is type in this box delete, and once we type it in, or we could just copy it in here, just copy delete and paste it into the box, then click on confirm deletion. Once you are done clicking that, that's the end. You have deleted your Medium account. Now you'll be taken back to the home page where you can now create an account or just read through any app, and that's how you can delete your Medium account. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.
Hi, if you're not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. Click the red button underneath the video that says subscribe. Thanks.